Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to my tiny desk concert. I'm Post Malone, and we're the Three Stooges. Just kidding! Today, we're doing Finish the Lyric. Bada bing, bada boom. Lyrics will play, they'll pause, we'll try and finish them. Whoever's the closest gets the point. Winner wins. No losers, you know? Everyone's a winner.
Let's do this.
Because I won't finish them, bro. Go ahead. Take your guess.
I can't guess. You go. I literally can't.
Okay, so I could get a point if I'm the closest. Things change, people change. Da, 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 da. I don't know, there's
taking my dog on.
So I'm getting a point, bro.
Yeah, there's no way I was getting it. Seasons change, I'm
the whole damn seal, I'ma get lazy.
So
the whole damn seal, I'ma get lazy.
So we all get a point.
I got the mojo deal, we been tripping like the 80s.
I don't know it, I'm just reading the lyrics.
Yeah, I finally got you now, honey. I won't let you fall. Can I go where you go?
Can I stay where you stay?
No. Please don't leave me behind.
Dance for me, dance for me, dance for me. Oh, oh.
Yeah, that one's easy.
I never seen anybody do the things you do before. They say,
dance for me, dance for me, dance for me. Oh,
I mean, I feel like Ryan did that too, sweet. So
yeah.
So,
but I guess I'm
gonna take it though. Three,
right, two,
two.
He's doing it. Yeah.
Move for me, move for me, move for me.
I mean, he wasn't like vibing like me and you, but.
Oh, dude, we got a vibe. Come on.
So, 2-2-3, I'm in the lead.
In a track, really fun. Maybe don't you wanna dance with me? No, I could dance like Michael Jackson. I could give you satisfaction. And you know we out here every day with it. I'ma show you how to get it. It go right foot up, left foot slide, left foot up, right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying either way we about to slide.
Okay,
can't let this aside. Right foot up,
yeah.
Left foot slide.
What?
Left foot.
I forgot. Bro, it says 95% wouldn't get, but Drake is the yo, so, I mean, whatever.
Yeah.
No they still make music?
Dude, they came back out.
I didn't know they came back out as a band. I knew he was making music.
They all look like studs right now.
So what I gotta do?
So what I gotta...
What is it? Something like that? Gotta do.
So where I gotta be?
Yeah!
Man gotta do. What am I gonna do? You still take that. Yeah. So 3-3-2.
What a man gotta say? What a man
gotta pray? This is like Christian rock.
Take you over anybody else.
Alright, listen to this.
Didn't I love you?
Didn't I give you everything? I don't know.
Didn't I trust you?
Okay. Alright. Didn't I love you, trust you, everything.
That guy on the left looks like Squidward a little bit. It's like good with Beatles.
Oh no.
Nope.
I didn't even know they still made music from being honest.
I've heard this song. It's a good song.
Alright, we got another one. Hell yeah. I got lots of shawty's tryna pull up to my place. You ain't want me last year, so just get up on my face. They all up in my inbox, so I know they wanna taste. I know they want my downfall, a nigga, are you late? I got black, I got white.
What you want? Hop outside the golfing cup up in the phantom. I know I'm about to blow.
They trying to take my flow out.
I got the ass for ransom.
I got black, I got white. What you want?
I got what you
hop
want.
Hop outside a ghost and hop up in the fan. I know I'm about to block.
I mean, need him to get him that flow. I take the ass
for ransom. Uno, zero.
So 4-3.
Yeah.
Oh, 4-3.
Billie Eilish, man. That's good. So you're a tough guy. Like you really rough guy. Just can't get enough guy. Just always a buff guy. I'm the bad type, make your mama sad type, make your girlfriend mad type, might seduce your dad type. I'm the bad guy, duh.
Wait, what they said?
No? You guys said
I'm the bad guy.
I'm the bad guy.
Oh shit, you guys were actually right.
Duh.
I said duh, so.
Whatever. I know. It's two.
No. Bro,
it's
5-5-4. I know my guess.
Why men always gotta be great? Something about the Minnesota Vikings.
Oh, you just right up, bro.
Why men always gotta be brave?
Be brave?
No.
I just took a DNA test, turns out I'm 100% that bitch.
No.
I think it's that part, bro.
No, yeah.
I think it's that part.
The first one that we're saying?
Yeah. Why men great till they gotta be great? Don't text me, tell it straight to my face. Best friends set me down and look at my chair. Shampoo, press, get you out of my hair. Fresh
one. Yeah, I think so.
6-5-5.
Wait, Ryan's beating us? Oh.
I need somebody to hear, somebody to know.
That's what he looks like, I think.
Somebody to
hurt, somebody to hold.
It's easy to say, but it's never the same. I guess I kinda like the way you know all the pain.
Until the day bleeds,
oh,
and the night falls. And you're not here to get me through it all.
Broden.
Just kidding, don't put that in.
I'm putting that in, what you mean? He's like that one guy, I'm not a rapper.
I'm not a rapper. Know the day bleeds into nightfall. And you're not here to get me through it all. I let my guard down and then you pull the rug. I was scared, I kinda used to being so alone.
Alright, we're doing a tiebreaker. We're just doing 2016 playlist summer hip hop songs, and whoever does the best wins out of these two. Somebody comes here before. It feels like we've met before. Somebody come get her. She's dancing like a stripper. Somebody come get her. She's dancing like a stripper. Somebody come tip her. She's dancing like a stripper. Somebody come get her. She's feeling all the.
It's true that I'm a pothead, true enough. Got your ex-girl in my... Oh, that's all I know. That's all I know to it.
Is that game? Guess we're gonna see if Ryan just won.
It's screwed up. I'm a pothead, true enough. At your ex-crib and your boot up.
Yeah, he wins.
Yes, I finally win.
Good job, Ryan.
That might have been the first
win of the challenge
Ryan's ever won.
That's the video. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure to subscribe. Let's clap it out, all three of us. Ready? What do you want to say something to the camera?